And now it's time for Spring Fever with the Twins with Neil Roberts from Fort Myers, Florida.
He was the closer for the Twins back in 91 when they won it all, and he's the second all-time saves guy for the Twins in the history of their team, and he joins us now, Rick Aguilera, down here in spring training, helping some guys out. First, Rick, bring fans up to speed on how you're doing and life in general for you.
Well, things overall going pretty well. Both of my kids out of high school and kind of making their way, living out in San Diego, kind of a nice place to be for 12 months out of the year. Missed Minnesota quite a bit still. I have some good friends there to keep in touch with and go visit on occasion as well. But overall, things are well.
What's your message for a lot of guys down here in camp?
Well, I'm just trying to kind of come along some of the guys. Some have been approaching me, and I'm trying to maybe approach ones that I may see something or recognize something. And I'm just trying to talk a little bit about the split finger fastball a bit, talk a little bit about just kind of the importance of poise and presence on the mound, controlling the baseball, not turnover. They're just, kind of basic stuff I'm sure that they're hearing from the great coaching staff that we have here. Just trying to be available for anyone that might want to talk about baseball or life.
All right. Hey, we'll talk the Twins pen when we come back.
I'm a service technician at Gooseneck Implement.
I've been with Gooseneck for 10 years because of the training, the relationship with the customers.
Well, it is great. It provides a great atmosphere, conducive to work. I enjoy it.
Gooseneck Implement is a premier John Deere dealer proudly serving northern North Dakota, and we want you. Now hiring full-time agronomy and service technician positions. Contact our HR department today or visit us online at gooseneckimplement.com. Gooseneck Implement, employees and customers partnering for continued growth.
If you're going to be celebrating on St. Patrick's Day, here's a fine recipe for hitting the town and having a good time. Start with some close friends and force them to wear green. Throw in a cozy place to hang your hat, and if you're of legal age, you may find yourself raising a pint or two. But if you're going to be toasting the luck of the Irish, remember one thing. Even on St. Paddy's Day, drinking and driving don't mix. Know the rules for having a good time. When you celebrate, designate. Drive sober or get pulled over. A message from the North Dakota Department of Transportation and your local law enforcement.
We're with former great Rick Aguilera, pitcher of the Minnesota Twins. And Rick, of course, you were a bullpen guy for the Twins by and large. And look at the bullpen now, guys like Perkins, Jepsen, a young guy like Birdie. What are your impressions of some of those arms out there?
I'll tell you, it's been quite a wake-up call. I haven't been around the big league game for a while. And to see some of the balls come out of these guys' hands is very impressive. So I mean, we've got, some of the organization has quite a bit of young, good throwers. I think it's just a matter of just kind of harnessing some of the throwing and get to pitch a bit. The veteran guys are doing just fine, but it's just been nice to see this the balls being thrown the way they're throwing.
All right, Rick Aguilera with us. That concludes this one. Until next time, I'm Neil Roberts.
You've been listening to Spring Fever Baseball, brought to you in part by the North Dakota Department of Transportation, by Gooseneck Implement, and by MidwestOilJobs.com.